Hi, good morning, guys. I know you've probably seen the back of the camera quite a lot. Well, no, I'll rephrase that. I've seen the front of the camera, you've seen what's going on in front of it as well. And not seeing me, I've been behind it quite a lot. That's probably because I tend to record a lot on my phone. And the reason for that is, my camera is a bridge camera, it's quite a big one, and I absolutely love my camera, but I'm frightened to death of taking it anywhere where it could get broken. Now, last night was quite busy. I know it didn't look it on the video, but it was relatively busy. Anyway, it's Friday here, so as you can see, I'm still at work. It's one of the easiest days of the week for us, so I can chill out. Now, I work for Carillion, which is quite a really good company. But today, my day consists of quite a lot of tweeting and updating Facebook statuses. I run a group called Thameside Astronomy Society, which I call TAS. I teach people astronomy. My main goal is to try and bring as many women into astronomy as possible. Astronomy is a male dominated field. Now, what I want to do is try and teach at least one person something about astronomy. Now, I teach children as well. I've got friends who have kids and I teach them. And obviously, this is one of the reasons why the name is Lego and Astronomy, because my husband is Lego Hunter. Now, if you did watch the videos last night, we'll have seen that some of Lego Hunter, especially Lego Hunter being stupid on the way home. Now, today's vlog is going to be centered around astronomy, for the sake of, I want to be able to post it on my Facebook page. I want to post it on Twitter. I will be showing you bits and bats of Twitter, my sponsors, because Thameside Astronomy Society is sponsored. We're sponsored by an amateur astro photography magazine. We are sponsored by a company called Mums in the Know, which again is children. I'm sponsored by Lego Hunter, obviously, for obvious reasons, but Lego Hunter is the one that pushes me, takes me wherever I need to go because I don't drive. And Italian Grill. Now, Italian Grill is in the process of designing my website for me. I know I have one, which I've designed myself, but he wants me to have a proper one, because Wix, obviously, my domain name is probably this long when it needs to be this long. So, anyway, and I said last night on the video that my nails are glow in the dark, and no, they just look yellow, but they do actually glow in the dark. But I can't actually see the glow in the dark until probably 15 minutes being into the dark, and for some reason the camera can't pick it up. Anyway,